Hey guys, Brick World here, and today I'm not in a very bricky world, I'm in a blocky world. That's because I am in Minecraft! So, I'm just gonna start my Minecraft series today, and then I think it's gonna be pretty cool. I think I just landed on like, oh, the cake. Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna do a tour of my world, because because this is like the first time I'm ever showing you the world. I built a bit, but not too much. And these are really cool. See, like, you plant one, you put like all your like super duper valuables, then you put another, and it's the same exact thing. I didn't set that up either. It's really cool. Anyways, I'm gonna start with my house. This is my room. This is really cool. Look at this. You make notes on it! Notes in! Woo! Okay, anyway. I think I just levitate. Oh, that's cool. Woo! Yeah, okay, whatever. So let's start with my house. I only built a little bit of it, but here's the bathroom. Click showing off. This works. This is a shower. It's actually a working shower. You can see the redstone. And here's the water, cold water, or hot water. Yeah. Anyway, so let's get out of here. And also, this is like a cool door so you can't see in it. Well, I just went right past my enchantment room and just hit it here. It has an enchantment room and an anvil. I think that's basically it for my house so far. Anyway. So let's keep going, and they're gonna go actually this way, because you see the brick bridge, and quickly find my temporary staircase. Oop! Accidentally dropped it. So we're gonna keep going this way. I don't have much built over here, because I didn't like, yeah. But this is my place where all my animals stay. This is my mushrooms. Cowie thingy majiggies, these are my chickens, my beautiful chicken. And then I just said, I picked up an egg! Yes, let me see if this works. No. Oops. No. No. Was that one? Okay, anyway. So, this used to be the horse stable, but my one, right here. It used to be my horse stable, but my one horse I moved, which you will see. And you can see its home. And I go on heading this way. Just go over this really fancy bridge. See this glowstone? Pretty cool. And you can see all the snow that's building up here. Woo! Woo! Oh, I think it's snowballs. You can see my house on the outside. This is all going to be covered up by dirt, so that's why I have a dirt staircase right now. I have this cool dark garden, and right next to it is a farm. Just have this big crater that I found. And I also have this cool bridge that's made, and then I made a path here, actually, made out of this, polished andesite, I think it was, and then stone stairs. I want to show you my horse's house. So actually, this is a Hunger Games that I built, like, so long ago. I can't go inside it, but, like, here is my catty cat named Wisp house. Let's see if she's there. She sometimes goes on vacation. Ah, there she is. Aw, so cute. Peck, peck, peck. Yeah. So, yeah, that's my cat. And did you hear it like, meow? And then, right, close the door so no googlies come in. Cozy. And then, here is my doggy's house. And then this is Harry's hut. And then this is Harry. There's Harry. And then here's all his armor. I went on a recent mining trip. You could get everything. Like, everything, if you didn't see that. That's like a bunch of diamond horse armor and one gold one, but. Yeah. Okay, so here's my doggy dog's house. Spruce door, simple. Here are my doggies. And so Duncan is pink. And he's also best friends with Wisp. Spring is yellow. Larry's green. Harrison is blue. Tom is light blue. And Bobby is cactus green. So that's those are. Oh, here's
There's a doggy booty where they can wash off. Looks like he just had, looks like Wayne Duncan just had a wash. And then here is
just the things like the, oh, that's a nice ceiling too. And then here's the tunnel that they can play. The bone and pork chop dispenser. Just in case they get really, 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 really hungry. So that's what's pulled from the outside, and that's Harry's house. And I actually made that hill out of dirt, so like if it doesn't look like it doesn't look like natural made, I don't. Yeah. So here's my stores, and this is the clothes store at the bottom. I still have that there. I don't know why. I think I'm running out. Paying gold ingots. Yeah. I tried to sort of trying to make it work. Here's heavy armor for 1,000 gold ingots each. Except for that one. That one's like 10 gold ingots. I don't really like chain armor. And here is every single type of dyed armor except the ones I don't like. And yeah. Here's a changing room. And they're all like identical. See? I couldn't use ice. I didn't use ice because it was just melting. So I might try packed ice after this. And yeah. Here are the stairs. And you can get into the tool store, we'll spell off there. See, you can see all the materials that are used to make tools. So there's diamond tools, there's gold. You can keep hearing wisp in the background. There's gold tools, there's wooden tools, and there's stone tools, there's iron tools, and of course there's shears. A bunch of shears, like a lot. Anyway, oh wait, there's a pretty cool view right here of the setting sun. Oh, the setting sun. Monsters must come and be out right now. And I'm not afraid. I have nothing on me but my iron boots. But I have this. Okay. I'm fast now. I can do this faster. So that is my clothes store. And thinking of adding an next floor. Yeah. Oh, anyway, I think I'm gonna upload one video each day. See any monsters? That's weird. And so here is my hotel so far, and I can't get up right now. I'm gonna add the water later, but yeah. So here's the armchair. It's a very relaxing, unique cake. Yum 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 yum. And there's also, why am I not getting hungry? This is weird. Whatever. Monster, monster, monster. No monsters. It's good. Oh. Wow. Great job. While I'm still on that side anymore, but let's go back onto that side. And actually, this is my airport, and that's my Hunger Games thing. And the distance, here's the airport. And I was wondering why the redstone lamps don't work with the redstone torches. I don't know, even why. But here is my beautiful airplane, and this is the first airplane. This is one of the first things I ever built in my world, so. Don't judge, no judgy. Okay, so here is a chest with a bed in it. I was sleeping here when I was building it. So you can turn it off. Then you can turn it on. And you can go like, hey. You can also do that on. And there's also like the thing, loudspeaker thing. You go, bah, 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 bah. And then there's also a button. And then it comes out for takeoff. Obviously I couldn't do that because like, yeah. They don't really have that on Minecraft yet. And there's a lever that should open the door. Yeah. And just close it in. And here is the place where stuff. Here are all the seats and they all have TVs on the back. Woo! And here's the staff only room. If I can get it. Yeah. So here, I'm going to work on that soon. But here is where you put the luggage and you go boosh. And then you're stuck in. I'm stuck in. Diggy dig dig. Dig out. Woo! Okay. But that's where you keep all the luggage, not the humans. I think that might, oh, yeah, wait, I might have forgotten something. Let me just quickly write it on my and check. Is there anything I'm looking for? Oh, yeah, I forgot all about the games that I made over here in the back. So this is Turbo, where this is actually, another person's idea named Stampy. And he's a very good YouTuber. But this is what you do. So it's called TurboTech. And this is the type of tunnel. And you can watch his video about it too.
of course we are a billion signs, and then so you have to like jump in, and then you have to try till I don't really know how to explain it that much, but see there, that is where you play the theme song for it. And then I'm working on, if I can find it, a mini golf course, which is on the other side. I can run over there. So here is my mini golf course. And here is a guy who works there. And then here is the golf balls. The golf balls, which are, yeah. And then one coin, which is actually this. And hello, villager, are you feeling okay today? Whew. Leather pelt and an emerald. Yeah, whatever. It doesn't say an emerald for two. No. I thought it said an emerald for like two emeralds. I was like, what? Anyway, so here's a hopper where you place these in. They go. Right, right. Then you go. And then you go. And then take it out and put it back in the sun. Yeah. And here's a chest full of the snowballs. Oh, let's try one game. Okay, so here I made two holes. This one is the Alley of Doom and there. Well, I got it in now! Two hits. Yeah, I want to try again. I want to see if I can get in one. Let's do this. Aim high, right? About here. Yeah, hole in one. Okay, so yeah, that's the first one. It's pretty easy to test the first one. And here is the mine. Dun, dun, dun. And I have to actually break this time because it isn't part two. It's like part something else. But oh. So you get stuck on the stone brick. Let's try that again. I usually always get this one. Hold in the hole. Not hold in one. But as you can see, this hole actually continues down there. Whoa. Then you barely. Then this is where the ball is. Unthankfully, this doesn't really work that well. It stops. I don't know why, because I have a bunch of power rails. And anyway, see a diamond. And diamond, diamond, diamond. I had to. Alright. Oh, I almost fell into lava there. Better keep some fire resistant potions in here. But yeah, then you just hit it in. Almost in the water. Go in, please. Yeah. Yeah. So that's my mini golf course. And that, I think, might be it. Let's just see. Let me just come up. Oh, I'm trying to get out. No! Okay. 3, 2, 1. Let's do this. I can do this. Okay, wait. 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go. You can do it, Eve. You can do it. You can do it, Brick World. Brick World. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna end the video here. Thanks for watching, and bye!